I am not a liar. I have killed thousands. I have fed more drug fiends than the top three pharmaceutical companies combined. I have stolen children from parents, wives from husbands, wiped out entire generations. But lying, that I have never done. The rest are offenses against humanity. Lying is an offense against yourself. I am the head of the Santa Blanca organization, which you call a cartel. I had a dream. I dreamed of a land where we could grow our own coca, produce our own cocaine, where we could run our business free from interference from the police, the government, the army, the Yankees. In my dream, a woman's voice asked me,
"Sueño, mijo, what if you had your own country?"
Like Moses, I led my people to the promised land, Bolivia. We came here, we bought the coca fields. What we couldn't buy, we took. We bought the police, the military, the judges, the politicians. We were on the verge of becoming the government itself. On the razor's edge from fulfilling my dream. Of creating a narco state. The nation of Santa Blanca.
Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. A CIA asset in Central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it. Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel. Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Mexican government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian Special Forces unit. It didn't go as planned. Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the US and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece. The cartel is organized into four operations: production, smuggling, security, and influence. At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes, boss of bosses, El Sueño.
young boys and girls, children of all ages. Tonight, D-Generation X proudly brings to you one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions of the World, the Road Dogg, Jesse James. Now look at here. My belly's a little bigger. My goatee is gray.
The agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country? I flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
You should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who actually exists?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pakatari, as soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Soldiers. This is the help you promised? That Sandoval promised? A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pakatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amar is one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amar must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he's in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaro is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Let's do it to it.
A senior rebel leader named Amaru has been captured by the cartel. Interrogate a Santa Blanca lieutenant for Amaru's location, then... Don't extract him.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
Pakatarian's rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
Drone is airborne.
I'll drive.
Better not roll this thing. Tránsitos, barro, buscas, escuadras, plomos, trocas, bases, gallos, bases. Y aquí cabrones, más chingones. Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
A target carrying submachine guns.
We done? Shit, kinda got all excited there. those weapons down. We want these people on our side. Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Ready? Open fire.
We got tangos, danger close. Somebody's cage. I think that's all of them.
Industry did not thrive.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I'm moving to position. I'm getting a position. Ready to fire.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
Move into position. Good to go. Got him. He's down.
Frag out. Get some.
That explosion's got him suspicious.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun. Over by the sandbag emplacement.
I got one narco.
Tell me where.
Near the watchtower.
Mm-hmm.
Che cabrón!
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck up, cabrón! What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People...
Está bien, ganaron.
Get back to business. Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
Need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. Let's get moving. The cartel isn't going to wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
The drone is up.
Guys, ready? Fire.
Copy.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Heads up, hostile presence. Tango's on my radar. Well, that was messy as shit.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Go on without me.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
A haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine wrath upon Culta. And wipe it off the face of the earth.
Claro. Al rato.
Sueño,
The Sicarios have found the escaped prisoner in the village of Culta.
What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him?
Si. The village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine wrath upon Culta. And wipe it off the face of the earth.
Claro. Al rato.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Second target. Frag out.
They didn't know something was up before, they sure as hell do now. Clear on my side.
We got hostiles in the area.
We got a Sicario. The field. See?
Mm-hmm.
Talking to Sicario over here. The field.
Rally up, people.
Roger, moving. Coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Tango number 3. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Hey, we got a narco. Next to the barn. There's a Sicario over here. Next to the shed. Breathe easy. Back it up, back it up.
Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias.
¡Órale, putos!
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. La rebelión no perdona.
Watch your step. These guys know something's up. What should we do?
Fucking hell. We're good. We all in one piece?
Oiga, pronto, sáquenme de aquí. Estoy harto, carajo. Déjenme ir o mátenme.
Are you Amaru? What's left of him anyway? Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Thank you.
I'll pilot.
Punch it, man.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Looks like the pillar broke. Lots of stuck.
What the hell happened here?
GPS says the place is named Yopil. I don't see any signs of fighting. It's just a ghost town.
I suppose either the cartel or the dogs chased everybody off. Yo, got a weapons case here.
Hey.
Awesome. I can put this to use.
Is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through.
There were four people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel, Ricky, and the last two were La Yuri and El Polito. Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency, and La Yuri worked as a nurse. It was love at first sight. From the first moment their eyes met, they were inseparable. A love like no other. One day, a buchón named La Plaga walked into the ER, all shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life. La Plaga was grateful. He showered them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car. And after a while,
La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain. And most of all, they know how to inflict that pain. That's what they do in Itaco province. When Santa Blanca captures someone that refuses to talk, the Yuri and El Polito make them talk. They break people. Like I said, there were four people in the room the night Ricky Sandoval was murdered. Sueño, Ricky, Yuri, and Polito. They kept Ricky alive while Sueño tortured him. Non-stop for 47 hours straight. They broke Ricky Sandoval. Then Sueño executed him.
That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
My bee had to get a bite. Had to get a bite.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
The guns down, fellas. We don't want to scare them all off. Hola.
Buckle up, people.
Buenas, compas! DJ Perico with the real treat for you today. It is with great pleasure that I introduce our hero in the Stetson, our saint of social media, mi compadre, La Plaga.
Hey, muchas gracias, DJ Perico.
Damn, haven't seen anything like this since I was in the sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be giving Santa Blanca hell. Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaco, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri and Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Katari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We're gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
que es que inmortal. Que le disparen y que las balas se le resbalan y que no sé qué. No, mi cuate, ¿pero qué me cuenta? No, se está confundiendo. De lo que se habla es de un gato. Ya pues, ¿saben lo que dicen? Un gato tiene 7 vidas. Y no es un hombre, es un gil de mierda que trabaja con los de la blanca. Lo han intentado matar y siempre sobrevive. Ya pues, no es cierto, han de ser puros cuentos. No, en serio. Dicen que hasta lo han enterrado ya 2 veces y vuelve a salir. No, eso no la creo. Bueno, pero ya vamos a echar un platito ya y me sigue contando. Que inmortal, que le disparen y que las balas se le resbalan y que no sé qué. No, mi cuate, ¿pero qué me cuenta? No, se está confundiendo. De lo que se habla es de un gato. Ya pues, ¿saben lo que dicen? Un gato tiene 7 vidas. No, no es un hombre, es un gil de mierda que trabaja con los de la blanca. Lo han intentado matar y siempre sobrevive. Ya pues, no es cierto, han de ser puros cuentos. No, en serio. Dicen que hasta lo han enterrado ya 2 veces y vuelve a salir. No, eso no, la creo.
Hola, Keita.
Bueno, pero ya vamos a echar un platito ya y me sigue contando. Sicarios around here.
Gracias. Guess who has the details on the supply helicopter just aching to be stolen?
Inmortal, que le disparen y que las balas se le resbalan y que no sé qué. No, mi cuate, ¿pero qué me cuenta? No, se está confundiendo. De lo que se habla es de un gato. Ya pues, ¿saben lo que dicen? Un gato tiene 7 vidas. No, no es un hombre, es un gil de mierda que trabaja con los de la blanca. Lo han intentado matar y siempre sobrevive. Ya pues, no es cierto, han de ser puros cuentos. No, en serio. Dicen que hasta lo han enterrado ya 2 veces y vuelve a salir.
Got eyes on the tango. Got a lot of background.
Bueno, pero ya vamos a echar un platito ya y me sigue contando.
Clear. ¿Qué tal?
Pacatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Fucking hell. Out of the car. Now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Going, I'll meet you.
Weapons free.
Ready to fire.
Shooting. Let's clean up and move on. Commo gear's in good shape. We'll pass on the location of the truck to the rebels. Pat. This is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Guitar. We'll get it done.
Frag out. Get some. Frag out.
They've seen us. Going on.
Suffer through the tragedy of a devastating forest fire. Then they had to suffer through the indignity of being ignored by the government. When no one else came to their aid, Santa Blanca was there. And why do we give charitably? Does it serve the cartel's bottom line to put the funds and the effort into helping the poor and in need? Of course not. The Lord said,
Heads up, hostiles in the area.
Heads up, narco with a submachine gun.
I don't see him.
They're gonna spy me. Back up.
Deploying drone. I got a third target.
Eyes on the cartel element.
Where you got him?
There, by the container.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Down, you're giving yourself away.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger that. Dropped him.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Scratch one. They know we're here. Get down!
Damn.
That was close.
I got it. I'll fly.
Work. We can leave the chopper here and the rebels will pick it up. I can wear this with my Class A uniform.
We're gonna look around here for some intel. Heads up, hostile presence. I got a narco over here. The bridge.
Fakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Thank you.
Check it out.
The drone is up.
Engaging tangles. Get the cover.
Get ready. Fire.
Roger. Tango down.
We're clear.
No hostiles evident.
Got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. You snag that, you snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. Hang on, I'll drive.
Successful women who want to ban the actual word bossy. But people who are satisfied being pleasant, who don't act bossy, even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them. So, chicas, be mandonas, be bossy. If you're una cohibida and you're not una cabrona, you won't ever be the fucking boss.
Shit balls.
We got company. Stay sharp. Asshole heard the shot. He's on alert.
Spotted a dormant rebel radio transmitter. Let's hit the switch and get it rocking.
That's sure to bring some cartel and muscle out to try to censor it. Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done. The cartel... Hard once that transmission starts.